don't tell me what to do. You've gave me enough fines in the past. Why the f*** should I take this off? Speak to you, officer. You pay the fine, then we come and collect it.
He ain't gonna be happy.
Why am I gonna take this off when you're on a double yellow line?
What's that?
Why am I gonna take this off when you're on a double yellow line? Mate, I'll stop you. Right, that gives you the right to park on a double yellow line. No. Does it? Well, what? No. What are you on about? You're parking on a double yellow, you're not above the law.
Magistrate's
are you bribing me? Did you hear him say he's going to bribe me? You just said you're going to bribe me, how much?
No, you
deal with the council for that.
Don't keep your voice down a bit. Why are you shouting at me?
Because you're parking on a double yellow line.
Hey, I popped in to get some food.
There's a car park right there. What, you think you're above the law? No, and you think you can go around me?
I know the law.
No, you don't know the law.
There's no need
for it. Why not?
Mate, I'm
well, you've gave me fines before! You're not going to arrest me! You ain't going to arrest me! I've done nothing wrong! You're the one who's parked on the double yellow! You're going to get yourself in a lot of trouble now!
What's
your attitude about?
No,
don't deal with
you! Come on, man, stand in his way.
What? I'm clamped him!
Are you alright there, officer?
Thank you.
Put him in handcuffs.
Yeah.